astrophysicist. You know astrophysics? Those people study stars. He went with his father, some old and educated gentleman, camping somewhere. They had their tent. They slept under their tent. It was during the bright time of the moon was brighter. It was full moon. Somewhere in the middle of the night, around 2 a.m., the father wakes his son up. Prof, prof. You look up, what do you see? The prof of astrophysics looked up and saw series of stars, galaxies. He told his father, I can see very many galaxies. Very many stars, too bright. Blinding by bright. So he asked him, what does that mean? He told him that it means that the universe is composed of multiple galaxies. And this outshine the sun and the different solar systems in the world. The father got very annoyed and angry. Slapped his son. Told him, you stupid man. Our tent has been stolen. Don't let the education you have learned swallow you up. Use it in all areas to serve humanity. If the council you are attending in your village is about how to improve the cleanliness of the borehole, please don't talk about placement of an ETU. Fit within the people where you are. Don't be swayed away so much. With God, with God with you, we believe you'll be our greatest ambassadors over there. We shall be your greatest cheerleaders. And let this not stop here. We are always around. Invite us. If you are consecrated bishops, when some of you get out as fathers and brothers, sisters, even when you go for weddings, please invite us. If you are around and it's time, we shall come. What do we think? Yes. This was my first holo class that I taught for all the years. The others, I started with them along the way. And I think I'm happier than some of you. Honestly speaking, I was once told that the reason of a teacher is finding their student worse off than they are. Please, endeavor to go and be better. Yes. So the message from the faculty, go be your best, carry our flag high, and be our greatest ambassadors for the STEM University. From me, Yahya Gagan Kulia, all I can say is I'm very happy for you. Wish you the best. This class has been my friends, my greatest friends.